of this first quarter. Pressure picked up again, launching for the end zone, caught, touchdown, Jalen Polk. You are seeing why Michael Penix Jr. and this squadron of playmakers have been a nightmare for defenses. Second touchdown pass already.
And we talked about the pressure Oregon's putting on him. They only brought four, but the offensive line does their job. When you're trying to get the ball thrown downfield, you need a little bit more time. That one more.